After 20 years of serving the San Francisco community, the team behind the anti-violence program, United Players, can finally call their building home. The clubhouse that draws hundreds of at-risk children from a nearby elementary school and residential hotels in the South of Market neighborhood was acquired for $1.4 million. United Players executive director and Filipino-American Rudy Corpus Jr., who was in and out of prison before turning his life around 20 years ago, says that the ownership of the building means that more lives can be saved and one name in particular can live on forever.
Man, it's a great feeling to know that from a neighborhood that I grew up in, to be able to have something for the community and the people, and also to have it named after a Filipino who provided resources and saved lives for over 20 years, Eric Fortuoso. So a Filipino like me, naming the building after a Filipino that's had historical roots here for over 100 years in San Francisco, we're here to stay.
United Players received $400,000 from the SOMA Stabilization Fund. They also raised another $800,000 from other private groups. With the increasing evictions of residents and nonprofit organizations, Corpus says his doors were kept open because of the support of city officials, the tech industry, and real estate developers.
They saw what we do, and they learned about what we do, and they really cared and genuinely wanted to help out. And so from there, they invested.
Regarding the civil unrest in Baltimore, Corpus hopes that his message of nonviolence and community partnerships can be applied to help the situation.
I mean, you know, what's happening out there is tragic, and I don't see it as a riot, it's a rebellion. It takes the hood to save the hood. That's our motto.
Corpus says that he plans to add another level and a rooftop to the building based on the input from the families he and his staff serves. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.